Meadowbrook High School as the defending Division 5, State 5 champion Monarchs played host to the visiting Skyhawks of L.C. Byrne, and that was quite a ball game.
Monarchs, the defending Division 5 state champs, but this year they're up to Division 6. This game could determine home field advantage come playoff time.
Meadowbrook will never win!
Somebody get knocked out tonight!
Whoa!
There's one game in particular I'm looking forward to playing. Very
looking forward to the crowd. I'm looking forward to the light, the field, the people cheering. I'm looking forward to being out there with the other 10 guys that's out there with me.
We beat one of our biggest rivals that played out the year. Probably one of our biggest ever season games, if you're okay. They were a good team. Came from behind. We did what we had to do in one.
To all my people in the struggle, you think God's forgotten about you. Here's some pain medicine. Let's go! You in your car, you at the house, on your job. Be encouraged, boo. Come on! You brought us from a mighty long way. That's why we love you. Come on!
Now, let's go now, in the front now, in the back now, let's go now, ladies, that's for the struggle.